in the United Arab Emirates, it's always been very clear that to be able to continue an agenda of prosperity and development, women and girls have to be at the center of that, at the core of that, at the heart of it. Look at how do we increase opportunities for prosperity, how do we unlock these opportunities, how do we unleash new and growing sectors. We have to do that around empowering and strengthening women.